Today I want to make you all aware of what to do when a tooth falls in an accident. This happens most commonly in a school, where children all run around here and there, they play with their friends, they hit themselves with each other, or they may play a sport, or they hit the desk and the tooth falls off. If it is a milk tooth, there is no issues. If it is a permanent tooth, immediate attention is required. Otherwise, the child will have to live with the artificial tooth for lifelong. There is a procedure called replantation, where the tooth can be placed inside the mouth again. But for that procedure, the tooth has to be brought to the dentist in time. One important thing is how you carry the tooth to the dentist. That will decide the success of the treatment. The best way to bring the accidentally fallen tooth to the dentist is Hank's balanced salt solution, but that is not handily available. The most ideal way is putting the tooth or carrying the tooth inside a medium. Normally what they do, they clean the tooth, wash it, they dry it and then bring it to the dentist. Please never do that, then it is of no use. We can put the tooth in the person's own saliva, or we can bring the tooth in a cup of milk. The person can spit her or his own saliva in a small cup and put the tooth inside that and bring to the dentist. If it is brought within half an hour, it is great. The earlier the tooth is brought to the dentist, it has got very good prognosis. The more you delay, the chances of tooth getting attached to the jaw is very less. Friends, accidents can happen. Tooth loss need not be. So think wise, be wise and get benefited. Thank you. This is Dr. Manikandan, conservative dentist, Toothstown, Race Course, Coimbatore.